Hi, I'm Brian. This week's song is called Innocent. I wrote this about a girl from my college days who had her heart broken very badly, and it always bothered me what happened to her. Angel was new. Innocent and carefree, searching for something to fill her heart. Angel failed to navigate the landmines of jealousy, unaware of girl is not allowed to leave her strings unattached, but Angel couldn't see beyond her next date. Angel took to sea, determined to stay carefree, only to have her heart shattered on the rocks. Love's ocean is vast and deep. It swallows those who fail to see the danger of heartbreak. Tried to be that special someone, then she cried each time her heart was undone, crashing down like a giant granite stone. Some say it was her fault for failing to protect her heart. When young hearts sail into dangerous waters, they often drown. She tried to be that special someone, then she cried each time her heart was undone, crashing down like a giant granite stone. Some boys think they know what they want and think they know what love is, and Angel didn't know how to say no. She just wanted to be loved. She just wanted to be loved.